Software engineering touches the lives of everybody these days. The research that I do has the potential to put the software industry in a position to produce more reliable and cheaper software. Training the next generation of software engineers is fascinating. They can really make a difference. So my work, my research, my teaching never gets boring because technology evolves every day. There is always something new and interesting to do.
I do computer science because I've been fascinated by computers since my dad programmed games to teach me to learn to read in the early 80s on BBC Micro. Whenever I could do my homework at school using word processing, I would. Choosing to study computer science at university was a natural extension of that. And I love the fact that my skills are always going to be marketable.
I do computer science because I'm interested in learning things. I'm really interested in learning how different subjects fit together, so linguistics, philosophy, mathematics, science generally, how they all fit together, how they're interconnected, how they change our world and how they change us, and increasingly how technology changes our bodies, but also giving myself different means of communicating about those things to other people. And in keeping everything alive, keeping all those subjects in the air and all in balance. Computer science gives me a way of doing that.
I do computer science because I love computer games. I love learning about computer games and researching computer games. I can develop games that help people with health issues, and they pay me to do what I love.
I think that computer science is the only way to replicate the patterns of decision making. So it's a way to understand incredibly complex non-equilibrium systems that can't be described using ordinary maths.
I'm doing PhD in human-computer interaction because I have a dream, and I believe every single one of us have a dream. Yes, a PhD can be a long and a tough journey, but all these hard times will pass and you will be able at the end to touch upon many people's lives using technology to improve their living, and the sense of achievement is really, really rewarding. It is possible, you can live your dream.